We're learning more about what may have caused a limousine crash in Schoharie County in October that killed 20 people. Prosecutors handed over an expert forensic analysis of the crash to the defense team. It says the sole cause of the crash was a catastrophic brake failure. It comes as the operator of the limousine company, Nauman Hussein, faces 20 counts of manslaughter and criminally negligent homicide. The defense says he knowingly put an unsafe vehicle on the road.